tired.
Oh, oh good.
Hey, sure Mama, do.
Hey, show me how. Mama, tell me all about your tea party.
So. Tea party rules.
Mm-hmm.
So tea party rules are when you drink, keep your mouth closed. One of you guys have to follow the example after I say it. Mm-hmm. Always drink with your mouth closed.
Here we have our helper with this hot chocolate. How do you drink with your mouth closed? Doesn't it come down your chin?
You have to do this.
You swallow with your mouth closed.
Yeah. Swallow with your mouth closed.
Oops. Great. What else? Pinkies?
And if you want to, you can do it holding it like this.
Mm-hmm.
But if you want to, you can do it with one finger. I can do it.
Stop doing that.
So can I just have some tea in here?
Hot chocolate?
Yeah.
Hot chocolate tea?
Hot chocolate.
Good quality.
Oh, careful. Oh, that's Joy. That's Joy right there.
It's going to take us a long time to drink all this hot chocolate.
What's Joy?
Look at the size of our cups.
Tablespoon happiness.
Always drink. If you want to, you can drink with one finger. If you want to, you can drink with two fingers like this.
Oh.
If you want to, one finger. But they said that's impossible.
Oh, dude.
Here, need one?
Ah.
Yeah, thank you.
And if you want to, have to your voice like this.
Do you go down your wrong pipe?
Thank you, please. And if you want some hot chocolate, please say please.
Okay, sounds good.
And if you want hot chocolate, say please.
Okay.
And if you don't want hot chocolate, say no, thank you.
Okay, great. And don't die while you're drinking.
Yep, that's the rule.
Okay, I can post this to to YouTube because I have an account.
Ooh-hoo.
And it's not called Don't Eat Rocks.